when we wrote Lucky, I think it was the last song we wrote, we all cried. Because it's a beautiful sentiment, even if people don't know that that is my son's name. You know? Yeah. He's a blessing. Yeah. I mean, we named him Lucky because we feel like we got lucky, and that song made me cry. And we put his little giggle in the end. It's really, really sweet. And I mean, I'm a pretty good singer. I like writing songs. I'm an okay banjo player, but the best job in the world that I have is being his mom. And I dedicate the whole record to him because, oh my gosh. Sorry. Something just clicked in me. I was like, I gotta do better. And I wanna give everything in the world to him. And I feel like he pushed me. Something about it. He just is my greatest inspiration. And that's one of my favorite songs on the record. And it's just really sweet. We all like cried writing that song. Cause it's just so sweet. And I love him. And I want my family to be proud of me. And I just want Lucky to like think his mom's cool. And know that I made this whole record, you know, like with him as my driving force.